our water cremation process from start to finish. We offer water cremation or alkaline hydrolysis because of the energy savings, which are about 90% less compared to a fire cremation. A loved one comes into our care from their home, a hospital, a nursing facility, or a coroner's office. We light a candle for them on our altar space. They are assigned a unique ID number and kept in refrigeration. Once we have all paperwork and permits, the person will be prepared for the water cremation by being placed into the permanent metal basket. Clothing is removed and they are covered in a natural wool shroud for family and friends to witness the beginning of the process. Alkali chemical is measured based on the weight of the person we're caring for. It's about 5% alkali and 95% water inside the chamber. The basket is pushed into the vessel and the vessel is latched and rotated to a 45-degree angle. After pressing start, the vessel fills with water. This water will heat to around 200 degrees Fahrenheit and gently circulate for 18 hours. During this time, the body will be broken down into a sterile, nutrient-rich liquid, leaving only skeletal remains and implants behind. At the end, the liquid is drained away into a holding tank. When we're ready, we will take this out and apply it to the soil at one of our land partners. Skeletal remains and implants are removed from the basket and placed on trays to air dry. Once fully dry, the skeletal remains go through a processor where they are transformed into a powder and placed in an urn for the family or sent to parting stone to be made into stones. Finally, the family gets their loved one returned to cherish or memorialize how they choose. We believe returning to nature celebrates the continuation of life and love after death.